I'm going to try to do This Night Won't Last Forever. It's originally a Michael Johnson song, but I guess there's a Sawyer Brown version, but that's the karaoke version that I got from YouTube, the Sawyer Brown, so we'll see how different it is. Just put it there. I want to see that. Everybody likes a celebration. Happy music and conversation. I'd be lying if I said I didn't have the blues. In the corner there's a couple dancing. From the kitchen I can hear them laughing. No, I wish I was celebrating too. And I know this night won't last forever. And I know the sun is gonna shine sometime. And I need some hope for a bright tomorrow. And I know this heart is gonna mend just fine. So pardon me for my disposition. I wish I didn't have to sit missing. They're playing the same old songs on the stereo. She's been lying since the day I met her. And I'd be better off to just forget her. Oh, I would rather be lonesome and all alone. And I know this night won't last forever. And I know the sun is gonna shine sometime. And I have some hope for a bright tomorrow. And I, this sun gonna mend just fine. Suddenly there's a strange vibration from my head to my toe, filling me with a strange sensation. Somebody's telling me, somebody's saying, I know this night won't last forever. They missed its key change. I know the sun is gonna shine sometime. I need some hope for a bright tomorrow. And I know this heart is gonna mend just fine. I know this night won't last forever. I know the sun is gonna shine sometime. I think your lyrics are wrong. It says "and I." I think it's just supposed to be "I know," rather than. I'm very sure
we have the opportunity to develop more advanced medicines.
Let's see if there's a different version of the song, the karaoke. Can I don't want you to hog up my. Okay, yeah, this guy wants to be in landscape mode.
It takes time, it takes resources, it takes failure.
Nobody cares. Well, I guess that's my opinion. There are some people out there that probably care, but I'm not going to let anybody know what that stuff sounds like. Because it doesn't matter. Nobody really cares. Nobody really cares. Nobody really cares.
Nobody really cares. Come on, people. Nobody really cares about advertisements.
See, that's the purpose of an advertisement. An advertisement is to... The idea is to stick into your brain somebody's brand so that whenever you're making a purchase decision, the brands that you recognize turn to affirmation. I mean, recognition turns to affirmation. So you go, oh, I recognize these brands. I'll buy from one of the brands I recognize. I won't buy from the brands I don't recognize. And that's the reason why they put advertisements out there, is so they can get in your face, into your mind, so that when you make a purchase decision, you've seen their brand before from somewhere. And it turns to affirmation because you don't really remember where you saw it. And you think, oh, maybe my friend told me about this. And that's the reason why they do it. You would be better off having an advertisement last 3 minutes that just shows the brand and nothing else, and it would still work. You know, it's all it is just you just need brand recognition. That's all it is. The other stuff that they put in the advertisement doesn't, you know, nobody's gonna remember that shit. You know, I think I'll just cut it off there.